I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to add premium channels to your YouTube TV account. Step 1. Open a web browser and navigate to tv.youtube.com and then sign in to your YouTube TV account if you're not signed in already. Step 2. Click your profile icon to open a menu and then click Settings in this menu. Step 3. Make sure Membership is selected in the menu on this screen. You'll see the current services that you pay for and also premium services you can subscribe to. Step 4. Scroll down this menu until you see the premium channel you want to add to your YouTube TV account and then tap Add associated with that channel. In this example, I'll add Stars. An Add to Membership window pops up, letting you know what the cost to add to this channel will be. Step 5. Click Next. The next window prompts you to complete your purchase. Step 6. Fill out this information and then click Start Membership. This window will close and you'll see this premium channel has been added to your YouTube TV membership. If you ever decide that you want to cancel any premium channels you've added to your YouTube TV subscription, all you need to do is navigate back to the membership part of your YouTube TV settings screen, tap Cancel associated with that premium channel, and then tap Yes Cancel on the next screen. That premium channel will be canceled and won't be renewed going forward. You can check that channel and look for the red text to see what date you'll have access to that channel through. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.